Hi, I'm Nicole Bonk, and this is Skydio Flight School. Welcome back to Flight School. Today, I'm going to show you how to get started with your Skydio Beacon. First, follow these steps to pair your beacon with your Skydio 2. You only need to do this once, and then the beacon will automatically connect to your Skydio 2 on future flights. To begin pairing, press and hold the power button on your Skydio 2 for 3 seconds. Then, press and hold the power button on your beacon for 3 seconds. Both devices should now be powered on. Then, connect the beacon to your Skydio 2 using the provided USB-C cable. In a few seconds, your beacon and your Skydio 2 will pair with each other. Once connected, you are free to remove the USB-C cable from both devices. Now, your beacon will automatically check for updates. You can fly Skydio 2 using only the beacon, but for your first flight, we suggest you also connect the Skydio mobile app. Connecting your beacon to your phone will also help you acquire a GPS signal more quickly. Now that your beacon, phone, and Skydio 2 are connected, let's get in the air. Once your beacon says ready to fly, tap the blue Skydio button and your beacon will perform a pre-flight check. Once complete, hold the blue Skydio button to launch your Skydio 2. If performing a hand launch, Skydio 2 will automatically turn around and start tracking you. If performing a ground launch, Skydio 2 will hover until you tap the blue Skydio button to begin tracking. If there is no subject in frame, Skydio 2 will attempt to locate the subject using GPS. You can change the direction Skydio 2 is tracking you from by using the arrow buttons on the beacon, or by using drag and drop. You can change the distance from which Skydio 2 is tracking you using the plus and minus buttons on the beacon. When you are ready to land, make sure Skydio 2 is over a safe landing zone. Then press and hold the red stop button to initiate a landing or a hand catch. And that's everything you need to know about getting started with the Skydio Beacon. New day, new flannel. Thanks.